warmest of welcomes to all of you around the globe. We're just about ready to get going. The players will be with us very shortly. And our live game is Switzerland against Costa Rica. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Begley.
Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board.
We've got on the way here pretty promptly. It's deflected behind for a corner. Great leap! No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Switzerland certainly won't want to look back and dwell on that. It was a good chance, though.
Tries a through ball, and he's onside. Turns and goes back. Shaqiri. Conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Embolo gets his foot in there. Shaqiri produced a good ball to find. Just brushed off the ball there. He's done well to tidy up the situation. Forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Lipsteiner. Shaqiri doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Tried to play it through.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Oh, he's not going to get that. Good defending, he knew he had to stop it right there. Oviedo, either side yet able to find the net. Drilled it.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal, when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
Granit Xhaka. And it's Bayram. Big chance here! Forward it goes. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. The referee's given a throw. On the right now, what's on? Goes wide. Campbell. Steered out wide. And he's cut it out. Forward, Brian Ruiz. Oviedo looks to dink one in. And play for a goal kick. Giroud. Minutes gone. Stocker. And it's Shaqiri. Now the pass. Nick Steiner with the cross. Oh, fists it away. He'll have a go. Campbell. Costa Rica going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. If you have just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. Campbell.
Gets up to head it!
This could fall anywhere. Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Good play all round. He was well hustled and still got a shot away.
Costa Rica, try it again now.
I say, truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Can he dig out a shot? It's anyone's ball. Going for goal! Shaqiri! Stocker tries running with the ball at his feet. Embolo. That intervention was very necessary.
First half to a close.
So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half time. And we're already into the second period.
He's had a goal!
And that would have been some goal.
You can only admire his attitude with the determination he found to get close.
Granit Xhaka. Giroud. Ricardo Rodriguez. Corner given. Couldn't steer it in.
Berami did so well to make use of the little space that was afforded to him. It wasn't easy, that. Listen, the manager seems to have impacted during the break. This is now a show of real purpose.
Campbell. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Now the breakaway, going through, Embolo. Keylor Navas catches it safely. Viedo. Brian Ruiz. Goal is still. Either side really getting onto the front foot. It's come loose. Brian Ruiz,
Oviedo
passes it through. There are a few waiting for it. Campbell has a goal! Oh, the ball's come loose!
Just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
Direct. Played into the towering header. And in it goes. And that is the goal we've all been yearning for. Well, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Switzerland themselves into the lead.
Look, you can't deny that it's a blow, but this game is far from unsalvageable.
Brian Ruiz. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now. Costa Rica showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
And that's not going to reach. It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Barami. And it's Lichtsteiner. Now he's wondering who wants it. Costa Rica keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. And it's Mbolo. Good stubborn defending there.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they won't.
No question, that's a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Stocker. Ricardo Rodriguez. That's not going to make it. Campbell.
Costa Rica are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Hasselhoeken has a go. Should have been two.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
Over to the left.
Costa Rica are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
No, no way through there.
It's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing.
Switzerland certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Mbolo. Switzerland just have to run down the clock. So that's it. It is all over. Switzerland, hold on. It's a narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment.